Hi friends, in this video I want to show you where you'll find the Canvas Studio app once you're logged in to Canvas on the mobile app. So as you can see, I've downloaded the Canvas mobile app, I've logged in. Now if you tap the three bars at the top near where it says dashboard, that's where it'll open up the navigation menu where you'll find Studio. That launches Studio in whatever your default browser is on your device. In this case, mine is Chrome. So you can see that we're looking at the Canvas Studio My Library page, where I have the option to capture the web camera, upload a video from this device, or link to a video that's already uploaded elsewhere. So if I click that webcam button and give it a second to load, I see that it loads my webcam on my front-facing webcam. I could change that. You could see I have some options there. It's detecting my audio. You can see that I also have the option to start recording right there. Hi everybody, just doing a quick little demo video of recording inside of the studio, inside of the Canvas app. So I'm on my phone and I'm just practicing this recording. I hit the finish button. And I can give it a title. And then I can hit save media. It'll take a second to process, but you can see that it's recorded it and it's now in my Canvas Studio library. I would be able to take over the workflow if I wanted to from my desktop, but I can also go in and finish the, I can do my editing. You can see that that's an option here, replacing the thumbnail. I can also go in and open the video. Let's see if the captions are there. The captions are still processing. But once those are processed, I'll have the option to review and publish the captions right here on my phone as well. How cool is that? There's so much to do. I was hoping that those would complete so I could show you that in this same video. But anyway, just a quick little demo of finding the Canvas Studio option inside of the Canvas mobile app and then doing a quick recording. Pretty cool stuff.